your teammates up, man. Not that it's your responsibility, but who needs to step up?
Everybody needs to step up, especially the guys who are playing a lot and young guys. We gotta take responsibility because we got our chance now and we gotta step up. So we gotta play as hard as we can, try to motivate each other and try to be there for each other, and that's the only way we can win.
What was the biggest challenge for you last night?
I didn't get a lot to play because I got early in foul trouble, but it was a challenge to stay out of foul trouble. At the end, I didn't make it. I think like some of the calls were, I don't know if they were fouls, but I didn't really have a chance to showcase my skill and help the team win.
Avica, you talked about like that being a process before earlier in the season. Obviously, you've made progress, but what's just that been like overall, for trying to figure out what they call, what they don't?
It's hard sometimes when you're a rookie, and it's hard, you get some calls. So you just gotta play as hard as you can, try to help the team on defense, and you cannot change if they're gonna call foul or not. You just gotta give 100%.
Do you feel like the players are holding each other accountable, or is that something you guys need to work on?
I think we are. I think we are, but we're not playing We're not competing every game. I don't know why, because we should compete every game. We're young, and we have much more energy than any other team because we're younger, and that gotta be our way, competing and bringing out energy.
Do you think you have a different perspective on things just because you did come from Europe and come from a different system and all? Do you notice that?
Yeah, I think. I mean, I played like 30 games a season, so it's a lot different. Like there, you got one game per week, so you are getting ready like 5 days, and then you play a game, and then you have a lot of time to think about last game. But here, you just gotta move on. Every game, if we play bad, we gotta watch film and move on to the next one.
What feedback do you take from Robin Magic?
They're going to keep track of me this summer. I got to work hard this summer because this summer is very important for me. Now everybody knows me, and so I got to be better than this season.
So what's, obviously there's still games to play for you to develop, but what's this summer, what are you trying to do as far as accomplish with your development?
I'm trying to get some rest after season. Couple of weeks, and then come back here and work out every day, try to get better, work out on my conditioning and my body strength, and that's going to be a biggest key, I think. That's great. It's good to know what other people around team thing, so it's great to know what they think, what Luke thinks, what everybody on the staff thinks, and that's the way I can improve.